Welcome back. I'm playing Blood Bowl 2. So I saw that my microphone cut off on the last episode at the very end. So I was just looking at the different units here. Pretty much he's got the dodge ability, some block, the dodge with this. He's got a knife attack and the shadow stalk. And then the strip bowl. 30 players, so we're just going to have to be careful that we don't stack up too many wounds here. But we'll see how this goes.
Here we go, Bob. It's the Blood Bowl semi-final. The Reikland Reavers have never been so popular, even eclipsing their fame in the 80s. Their Darnads rating on Facetome is through the roof.
They're facing the Naggaroth nightmares. I'm not biased or elfist honest, but I hope that you may spank those socket atoms!
Good evening to all you sports fans. Talented players on the pitch. I hope they offer us a show worthy of their status. And the public seem to be in fine voice, singing at the top of their spirits in this gigantic stadium. No doubt, we are going to experience a fantastic match today. Oh dear, this is a totally unbalanced match. I can't understand what they're even doing on the same field.
Facing the Dark Elves is never fun. They're cruel, they're vicious, and they're really pretty good.
All right. The hell is going on here?
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. Haha, here's some friends.
Sometimes my adversary's like that. I hope he knows what he's doing. Risks a turnover. Interesting stuff coming through on Twerper. Smash tag stranger in the locker room. Apparently, some weird hooded being was spotted in the Reaver's locker room just before the match.
Could be anything, Jeff. Gobbo's a goblin gambler. I've already got the odds at 7-5.
It's going right down the.
Looking for an autograph. But the favorite is a professional assassin at 2-1. Hey, that play looks almost competent.
Ooh.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Guys, clues in the title. Let's see some blood in Blood Bowl.
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be, obviously. Got any strategy for the coach here, Bob?
Hit stuff. Hey, I might actually start paying attention. He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
I was just getting born.
That was a mistake.
A prone player is a dead player. Surrounded by adversaries like that, he knows what he's doing. Hey. Ah, at least they have teammates around them. Is about to happen.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Scoops up the ball with ease. That's a good economic.
Wait, what? Handoff? Followed by a great pass. A classic combination.
The player's on the ground. Looks like he's about to get a kick.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first. The dunk is about to hit the fan. Leaves for ball, my highlight gets hit next. This could be a sack. Hold it. Take down the ball carrier before he can move it up the field. Blood Bowl 101. So am I. Just one. Just get angry. You wouldn't like them, would you? Joking. You're gonna love them. Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
The famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
I trained week after week to make this move, Jim. But gravity was too strong. Yeah. diving for the ball.
Ball in danger. And Kevin, too.
They can't toss the ball from that user. They're in with a chance of turning this match on its head. Force him back and then pow! That's gutsy and brilliant. Taking the ball from right under the opposing team's nose.
End away.
Did anybody catch the ball tonight? All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. There'll be more random violence.
Players arrive to assist their teammate.
I call that a tie. Good catch. Hello, so near to the end zone. Better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim. That player's bouncing up faster than an inflated swing. Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. Get next to the ball carrier so you can block. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
Big one managed to lay out an opponent of half his strength.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Sometimes the underdog.
Not this time.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Oh, you can't do that.
Wouldn't they be better dodging out of the way rather than blocking, Bob?
No, Jim. Strike first, run later. That's always been my motto.
Attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. This is Bob, Jim. They're going for the ball.
With our toy trucks, there was only going to be one result in that spat.
Smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Not enough tackle zones on that ball. And now the...
What's happening down there? Down touch! That's it! Down touch, everybody! Touchdown! Boom! Must be extremely frustrating, don't you think?
We're about to start the next down, and none of the KO'd players have woken up. The lazy gits, they're down a player. Easy to replace.
This team needs to remain calm and collected, or else they'll be kicking the ball back to the winning team again.
Alright, you've gained a level already, so let's try to get to you.
I've played on this pitch before, Jim. We lost, if I remember right. Lost the ball, at any rate. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses.
Poisoned, the malicious intruder took advantage of the halftime break and poisoned the team's drink. Some of your players have their characteristics changed.
The Reavers are coming onto the field, looking really weird.
I wonder, was it unwise for the Reavers to drink the halftime Croxiade?
They drank liquid near Dark Elves? Are they mad, Jim?
Oh dear. It looks like they've been spiked.
Don't worry, Jim. They're not dead. Doesn't look like it's lethal for once. Still, those side effects are my trigger. Look out for some uncharacteristic
play
as the potion
gets
effect. Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jim?
God forbid. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone.
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch. That so close to the world of hurt.
Hey!
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
And it didn't. Made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle.
Grab the turkeys and relax. We're gonna be here for quite some time.
The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
Really?
I'm certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn.
Hodge. Oh.
Can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scratch like this. That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before a fall. To fight one against 11? That's why I love this game. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy is gonna get splattered. Oh, I'm excited, Jim. Some defensive pressure gathering. A defensive block.
Naturally.
They are going utterly wild. Take yourselves! Oh, and an equalizer. Very, very. Nothing is decided yet. That team must have the magic sponge this time. A shortage of two players is not insurmountable, but it's not easy to overcome either.
Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interested.
This man, the attacker, smells weakness.
I think he's moving. No, he's not. The famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time,
hey!
No miracles.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
How many times is he going to get the judge?
He won't leave him alone anytime soon.
They picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable or funny here.
And that's the ball going the wrong way.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. This is going to be decisive. Twinkle toes then.
Go, big guy. Trample all over him.
Look at all those players sitting down.
Once I've got superior numbers, always good for a laugh. That player's shuffling off the field, and possibly off his mortal coil. That's it. Force him back and then pow!
The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
With arms like three, so quick. Something's happening. We may see that player late, if they wait.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. Hey! Fantastic.
What was that, Joe?
What, Bob?
The whole fantastic thing?
Oh, I'm just trying to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says it will help for future gigs.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns. More the merrier. Absolutely have to stop him. Or who? Yeah. You have bad manners. Gotta break in. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take him down. Yeah.
Now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can.
Ugh, one strength, huh? It's abysmal.
That ball's starting to look a little tatty. When are they gonna replace it?
I don't know, and I know what you're doing. You just want me to set you up so you can shout, "New balls, please!" I'm not going to do it.
Buzzkill.
The hell was that?
Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Hey. Two big goons that get together and fall on you.
Hey!
Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
Damn it. Yes. Don't make it. Oh.
Touchdown.
That was quite the sprint. They dodged several potential tripping hazards to get that touchdown. Oh, nothing. Please don't leave us with another tie. That's like kissing your sister. Please let there be one more touchdown.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, winning this match. With one team having a 3-player advantage, I can't see how the smaller squad will win. Both of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial. One of the coach's skills is picking the best player for the job. You should always use the correct tool at your disposal.
Is this player a tool? Sure looks like a tool.
It's so close, and yet so much can still happen. Nothing certain in this game. Sometimes the unknown wins the fight. Not this time.
The patient is dropping like a flash. Excuse my bad manners, but I gotta bring it. Yeah! Let's finish on an upbeat and violent note.
Over they go. Combined incontinent cough.
Overtime.
The docks are doing their job.
Being outnumbered is never fun, Jim. But on the
Received
Blood Bowl
the
pitch, well, it's deadly. This needs to be a hell of a kick. Wakey, wakey. One team's got some early knockouts back. I'm tempted to go down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players, and I could do with breaking a few necks to air out the cobwebs. This needs to be a hell of a kick. Hey!
Thrower, catcher. Thrower.
There's a couple pretty good players on the field, Jim. They're just hiding behind all the crappy ones.
Caught it already, huh?
Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of hard? Fair fight can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Let's take a quick look at that play. Here's the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time.
Pushing.
Standing there drooling.
Both still standing.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder? The human catchers are tough enough to brave the enemy. Oh, he's going to get in. I'm not too excited. That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That green fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim. Ooh, a handoff. How original. Ha! Hey! They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic. Hey!
The ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. Watching the same match as you. What are you having in trouble with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches.
player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent. Well, at least they're not dead. The player's fist is approximately the same size as his entire opponent.
Intimidation is the key. Strength and iron skin.
Goodness, events are moving rapidly in the post-match fervor. The Reavers, despite the odds, have won. On returning to the locker room for the communal shower and booze-up, Zug encountered a hooded intruder and promptly apprehended him.
Jock Strappy, our fieldside reporter, has more information.
Jock, are you there?
Yes, Jim, it's crazy down here. We have unconfirmed reports that the intruder in the Reavers' locker room produced a tub of Parstown X3 cream and tried to smear it all over Zug and Griff. Luckily, a fan got in the way instead. After growing a few tentacles, the poor fool died in agony. The intruder was detained, shall we say. Well, actually, they're scraping him off the walls. Zug was a little upset.
Jock. What state are Griff and Zug in now?
Oh, they're fine, Jim. But trust me, you don't want to get that parsed down stuff on your skin. It's got more than household abrasives in there. You know what I'm saying?
All right, got some levels. Frenzy's pretty good. Keep that going. Get. Sidestep. Why don't we get you? Sprint. Oh. Which one was it? I thought there was one where it was, you could run. Sneaky get? No. From an accurate pass targeted to a square, in addition, the player catch any pass kickoff or crowd throw-in that would land in one empty square as if it lands on his own square. So that's gonna give plus one catch. Or this is, I think this is the thing it was. I move up to three extra squares rather than normal. Yeah, alright, let's do dive and catch. Dauntless could be good. Break tackle. No. Let's do Mighty Blow. Try to get more injuries. Get you Frenzy. You block.
Don't forget, coach, you need to maintain your home stadium.
Let's see here. Trying to take a look. What do we got? Skaven. Yeah, more of those two-headed bastards. We got quite a bit of units. We got a couple ones that have the block ability. What is that? Sure hands. Player rerolls dice if he fails to pick up the ball. Sprint. Wrestle, jump up. Jump up is also a pretty good ability. It's the big final. Your objective is to win the Blood Bowl and save the old world. Is this really going to be the last mission? Well, I guess we'll find out next time. Thanks for watching. If you're enjoying these videos, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Thanks again to Martin Probo for purchasing this for our channel so we are able to see what this game entails. And finally, I hope you all have a great day.